starting this wonderful afternoon. I am LiamLikePotatoes, coming to you with another video. We're doing this one. The Roots of Goron Hero. Let's go! And, still got back.
The rugged Gorons lived in Goron City, a town carved into Death Mountain. They were forged in volcanic heat, their bodies as hard as stone. Daruk, a brave Goron whose power of protection could repel the mightiest of blows, was deemed the best candidate to pilot divine beast Va-Rudanya. The princess and her entourage ventured to Goron City in hopes of securing Daruk's cooperation.
All right.
What you'll learn about me is that I never refuse a sincere request. So of course I'm on board with your plan.
Seriously? All right, we did it. On to the next one. That's gonna be a finished episode.
Except there is one problem. Well, it's just Va-Rudanya is in a difficult spot right now.
What does that even mean?
The divine beast was found pretty high up on Death Mountain. A lot of monsters have been crawling around lately, so even getting close to old Rudanya is a big pain.
We can manage it.
Only the bravest go up there now. So that's why it's a good thing it's gonna be us!
Yay!
Oh, of course.
Come on! Death Mountain won't climb itself.
Why do I still have a pot lid? Why do I still have a pot lid? Alright! So this is the end of everyone and everything tonight. A lot more.
Thank you.
open the gate. Let's... Oh, no! Oh! A firework room!
Get right to it then!
Jump into that?
Ooh, I can't wait!
Jump into the volcano.
Thank you.
Unexpected, but we pulled through in the end. You really proved yourself, hey little guy.
Ah!
Now, about me piloting Rutania. Well, Go ahead and count the mighty Daruk in.
Oh, thank you, Daruk.
Of course! We'll smash that Calamity Cannon jerk to smithereens! Oh, wait a minute. You must be starving after all that fighting. I know just the cure for that.
Oh my god!
My favorite! Prime rock roast!
Gonna try to eat that?
Doesn't it look delicious? Why don't you dig in, little guy? Sorry. How thoughtless of me. I should have brought some for you, tiny princess. Next time, I promise to bring enough for everyone.
I'm eating lava and
thank you very much.
If you eat rocks, subscribe. If you don't eat rocks, subscribe. Daruk, Goron Soul Warrior. A Goron warrior who possesses the power to use a flesh attack. Prepares people for his fellow Goron. Now he's entrusted with high reign divine beast level Dani. Oh boy. Okay, well, that's gonna be it. For this episode, be sure to like, share, subscribe, and all that. I'm going to subscribe so that voice doesn't crack up.